protect the lab. The lab is now safe. Minions won't attack.
Calm down, Webster. Let's think. What if we could automatically seal the lab? I bet a programmer could help us shut the lab doors when minions are around.
Huh? Who is a programmer?
We use a lot of different apps in our daily lives. Gaming apps, music apps, and messaging apps are all created by programmers. Programmers are also called software developers or software engineers. They make these apps and games that instruct computing devices on what to do. Programmers use programming languages like Python, HTML, Java, and more to code these apps and games for desktops, laptops, tablets, phones, and even wearable devices. When making a game, programmers work closely with artists and designers to develop the idea of the game and program all its different parts. Their code can move characters, control lighting, balance music, and much more in the game. But programmers can do a lot more than build games. Programmers also use their knowledge of computers to identify and solve a variety of problems. From designing useful robots, to creating self-driving cars, or even monitoring and predicting weather patterns, programmers help improve the world around us.
Ah, I understand. A programmer can help us create a program to protect the lab.
Yep. With the help of a programmer like Ada, we can write a program to secure the lab doors.
Awesome, the program's running. Now it's time to test it out. Webster, hit it!
It works!
Yay, we did it!
We use many programs to complete our tasks easily. Can you count the number of programs you use in a day?